Hey guys, Ryan here at Signature Edits, and today we are going to be looking at how to get that awesome orange and teal look that is so popular on Instagram, and how to do it in about 2 or 3 seconds inside of Lightroom. It's super simple. Let's dive in. Okay, so here, as promised, go to your camera calibration settings. We're going to grab our blues and grab them towards aqua. Bam, we've got our teal. Then we're going to grab our red primary, take that up towards orange. Oh, look at that. We've got our orange and teal look. That is 90% of the way there, guys, in about 3 seconds. Now, if you want to take that a step further, you can go to your saturation. You can grab your blues and make them even more saturated and crazy. And then you can grab your blues and take them more towards that kind of tealish, greenish awesomeness. Grab your saturation again, and maybe you can make your oranges more saturated, less saturated, depending on the photo. You just dial it in, and you are done. From there, we can grab our split toning if we want to take it one step further. Take our highlights. We're going to actually make those orange. Then we're going to take our shadows, and we're going to grab that and bring it somewhere in the teal section. Take our saturation up. That's obviously way too far. We'll just dial it in there like that. Bam. Copy that bad boy, paste it on a few settings, and you've got that awesome orange and teal look in about 30 seconds. It's super simple, guys. Now, for this photo, for instance, we've got a super high dynamic range, really bright sky, really dark cliffs here. How do we make this look normal? Well, all you're going to have to do, go up to your HSL panel, grab your blues, which is the sky. We're going to darken those bad boys down. Then we can brighten everything back up, and we'll have a less weird-looking image. We can grab our hues and take them a little bit further away from that greenish tint, and bam, just like that. Maybe grab our oranges, make them more saturated if you're one of those people, and move on. So that's how to get that super orange teal look inside of Lightroom in pretty much 2 or 3 seconds, and then you just dial it in from there. I hope this was insightful for how to get those color changes really fast. This looks weird because the white balance is not right in this camera. Perfect, that's a little more normal. It's not going to work on every photo. For instance, this one works really great because we don't have a lot of tones that are fighting with that natural look to begin with. This guy doesn't work as well because, well, we've got kind of a flat image to begin with, and we don't really have a lot of orange going on in the shot. So if we take our blues, we go down like that, take our reds up to orange. We could maybe warm up the white balance. That might help a little bit. Grab our hues, make those a little more teal. Great, saturate. I'm having fun with this because honestly, I think the look is a little bit overdone, but at the same time, it's cool to know how to do it. And you can grab that bad boy, save it as a preset if you want, hit plus, create preset, orange and teal vibes. Great. So I'm going to make this preset actually available for you. If you want to download it, head to the link below, and I will see you in the next one. Make sure to smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and come back for more great stuff. I'll see you in the next one.